What's up, YouTube family? It's your boy MADGUS. Coming at y'all with something I haven't done in a real long time. I'm gonna show you my collection. Yeah, it's been a while since I did one of these videos. I've accumulated a lot more figures, new ones, as well as old ones. And, you know, I really haven't had time to, like, really sit down and just, like, go through everything. But I figured I'd hit y'all off with something today. Not doing too much. Yeah, it's been a lot of decent figures that came out. The ones that we can get our hands on anyway. Came out. And, I've been on them. I've pretty much grabbed everything that I wanted to, except for the completion of the Thunderbolt pack. Only one I got out of that was Luke Cage. That thing was like really hard to get, but it is a brother on Instagram. In fact, he's probably the reason why I couldn't get one. Because this brother, he got like three or four of them. And he's selling them individually. So that's cool. You know, I wound up buying one. As a matter of fact, it's right there. I wound up buying one off of Evil Bay, you know. Because at the time, I really wanted that Luke Cage. You know, we've been waiting for him for quite a while. So I went on ahead and you know, allowed to be butt fucked and brought that. But now I'm finding myself wanting the chick with the white on, I guess. I don't know her name. Her and Smoke. And I think after that I'll be cool. I'm not really worried about a crossbone. I already got one. You know, if one was to come my way, sure, I'll grab it. But on the real, I ain't worried about it. Oh, damn. Oh, the part of my battle show thing. I'm trying to do this with one hand and hold the light with the other. Because my lighting in here really sucks. You know, also, you know, I don't have a real laid out plan as to how I did the goddamn wrecking crew. Finally, I didn't have a real laid out plan as to how to do these. I just cleaned the cabinets and some of the figures as well because it was getting dusty. And y'all know how much of a pain in the ass that can be. So once I started putting them back, I just threw shit in here. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I just threw this shit in here. I came up DC. I came up with a lot of nice figures over the years. You know, since the last time y'all seen me anyway. Since the last time I did a vid, you know, and damn, Wrecking Crew, buddy, it's a shame we'll never see that their fourth member in it. Hasbro is just like really, 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 really off the chain with that. They terrible distribution, and there's no cause for it. As a matter of fact, I'll give you an example. When I brought my my raccoon wave a few weeks ago, you know, I brought a 8-figure box. Now everybody knows there's only what 6 of them in there, so they sent me 2 extras, and these idiots had the nerve to send me 2 of them. Fuck fucked up Scarlet Spider-Man, which I didn't want in the first place, which is still mint. And fucking the peg warmer Captain America from the Hitmonkey Wave, which is still mint on card. And in fact, I still have a lot of figures mint on card. More than I did before. I started doing it that way, just keeping them mint now, because I'm running out of space for this crap. So, even with the raccoon, I didn't even open everybody. All I opened was the Jean Grey and Wrecker, of course. And that's all I really opened. Everything else is mint. Probably going to stay mint. I would have opened the Dark Hawkeye if that would have been the one I got. You know. But I didn't get that one, so he's still mint. You know, I'm not too big on the movie figures. So. But anyway. That's what I got. Oh, let me talk about this. The Jean Grey they sent us. What's up with that face? That bitch is ugly, yo. Come on, man. Come on, Hasbro. Now, look how sexy that Phoenix face is. Make sure Miss Prime proud to see that face. But this one, how my man Roddy Piper say it in that movie. This one. Real fucking ugly. Anyway. But yeah, you know, that's my collection real quick. Just wanted to shoot something out to y'all. You know what I mean? Show y'all brother still in the game. Still getting it in. You know what I mean? Anyway. Say something about the video. Hit me up with a comment. Sub me, subscribe to me, whatever the fuck you want to do. I don't really care. But anyway, this is your boy MADGUS hitting you off with a video. Peace. Kid who pooped out, bust a shot up in the bed.